Super Troopers 2, we did it. We made it. We filmed the nastiest love scene in the history of our movies. And the reason why it's so nasty is because my love scene in Super Troopers 2 is with Farva.
Here's the weird part, is when I got his mustache hair in my mouth, like, I didn't know where my mustache ended and his began. We were at Universal Studios recently, we're on the Jurassic Park ride, and the bar lowered down onto me, and it stopped at my stomach, and there's a little commotion next to me, and I look next to me, there's a little girl, and she's freaking out because there's 2 feet between the bar and her.
My dad looks at me with a straight face, and he goes, "There is pornography on the internet? Just out of curiosity, where would you find the porn?" I said, "Oh, that's simple, Dad. You just go to your search box and type in 2 girls, 1 cup. Audience, just shout it out. Kevin or Steve, who's the bigger snowflake?
Thank you, thank you.
We need to settle this.
All right, let's settle it. Let's do it. We'll chug these beers, and the loser's the snowflake, right?